Now, for precision lighting, a serious contribution may be seen in the character and the performance of the beam, deriving from all the 23 different Datolite focusing lights. They all follow the clean beam concept. Jürgen Jürges, a famous German DOP, defined this many, many years ago. He said, it allows me to reach far away parts of the set without spilling lights on the remainder of the set, without creating unwanted extra shadows. Of course, also the physical and emotionally perceived aspects of perfect light and color distribution with no hot spots, no color fringing, could be seen as advantages. The incredible choice of accessories is unprecedented. For some of you, it may not be worth the attention. To others, it opens a creative world of difference. Let's start with something very simple, which belongs to every focusing light, a barn door. Now, we have barn doors with 8 leaves, and also special ones with 12 leaves that allow perfect light and shadow definition. Furthermore, we know that often lights are shining from above, looking downward. And in doing that, the barn door leaves on the lights itself are parallel. But the shadows are no longer parallel. They form trapezoidal shapes. However, since many of our architectural and other devices, like doors, paintings, have parallel structures, you cannot light them with a trapezoidal light. Therefore, we are the only ones who have invented, patented, rotating barn door leaves. Reflections from the barn door, sometimes we don't even notice. Sometimes it can be disturbing that the black inside of the barn door can cause reflections. Yes. Black usually reflects a lot of the light. We're the only ones who have created a sawtooth structure on our large barn door leaves, practically eliminating all of these reflections. Another precision tool may be seen in our projection devices, the imagers, that we have in different sizes for all of our focusing lights, interchangeable projection optics of the highest possible quality. Adjustable image plane when projecting from an angle to keep the far away part of the projection and the near projection both in focus. Razor sharp shadow definition, even bordering the impossible. What is impossible? Now, when we force light to go through a very narrow door, light doesn't like this. It creates all kinds of wonderful colors, red, green, and blue, called color fringing. Our images and projection attachments work without color fringing, even for hairline thin lighting creation. Thus, we can light a large wall and project gobos, background effects, patterns, also printed color gels for the illusion of wonderful backgrounds. Shot minutes ago with our smartphone, print out on any office color printer, and now create magical backgrounds in otherwise uninspiring surroundings. But also useful as instruments to define lighting accents as small as one facet of a diamond. Thank you.